Brock Glover here, and we're at the MX-33 launch at Zacha Station. And the new product we're really excited about. One of our goals was to increase the durability of this tire, and we were able to achieve that with pattern design and also with an introduction of a new compound. So happy with that. One of the byproducts also was increased performance in the hard pack conditions, so the tire goes further into the hard pack range. So that was also another design feature that we were happy to achieve. And then also we have the progressive cornering block technology, so the knob within the knob inside on the front tire. So that was only previously a rear tire feature, and now we've got it on the front. So great new product, happy to have it out, and it's going to be in your dealers probably by the time you see this.